Previously on The Walking Dead. While searching for a place to call home, AJ and I found an old boarding school run by kids deep in the forest. Their leader was a guy named Marlin. And AJ pulled the trigger. I told AJ that what he'd done was murder, that he'd have to atone for it. The other kids agreed. They voted to kick us out. I thought we'd never return. Then, AJ and I were attacked by Abel, one of the raiders Marlin had given the twins to. He was with someone I thought I'd never see again. Lily. We were almost eaten by walkers when suddenly one of them spoke to me. His name was James, an ex-whisperer who didn't believe in killing walkers. He helped me treat AJ, but without real medicine, he wouldn't make it. The kids didn't turn away the sad sight of AJ and led us back inside. After I told them how we could defend the school against the raiders, they were willing to let us stay, at least until the fight. I decided to help Lewis tune his piano. He opened up to me, and I admitted I had feelings for him. He had the same ones. Then the raiders finally came. They busted open our gates, but the kids stayed hidden as planned. Until Ten ran out of cover, hoping for a chance to learn about his missing sisters. The bomb went off, and attempting to save Ten, Mitch threw himself at Lily and got a knife to the throat. With only a second to decide, I fired and saved Lewis. They got away with three of our friends, and we had no idea where they'd gone. But we knew someone who did.
The start, I was so little, and Mitch looked after me. People said he was a dick sometimes, but he was always nice to me.
Now he's gone.
Stabbed in the eye by some asshole who never even knew his name.
I promise you, Lily, the people who did this, we're going to hit them back. Ever coming near us.
Ich werde sie alle töten.
Mitch were here. He wouldn't cry.
He finally got our friends back.
Bash Lily's brains out with a rock.
Abel's tied up in the basement, passed out from the pain.
Thanks.
AJ wanted to stay down there and keep an eye on him. Hey, buddy. It's time for us to bury Mitch and say our goodbyes.
I hope you get can. Away from him! You're the reason he's dead!
Really?
Well, it's true! We had a plan and that idiot messed it up!
Hey! Cut that shit out!
Someone's gotta say it! It's what everyone's thinking!
Ten!
Let me handle this. Talk to Abel, See if you can't find out where Lily took Vi, Omar, and Sin. I wanted to hurt him, you know, to make him talk, but I just couldn't. Maybe you'll get more out of him than I did.
Ebel verhören.
This should be strong enough to hold him. Rudy.
Na, Dogo? Oh Gott. Boy, wollte ich schon sagen, aber. Ja, Trophy! Genau deswegen habe ich es gemacht.
Got your gun back, huh?
Uh-huh.
Aber töte ihn nicht, bitte nicht.
Don't want dibs.
It's different like this, with them all broken. But I still hate him.
Jawohl, wird erwachsen.
Ready?
Sorry, aber es hat er verdient.
Well, it ain't no way to wake an old man up from his afternoon nap. I was having a nice dream, too. About a girl I used to know from before. She also had me tied up, but I wasn't her prisoner, if you get my meaning.
Ja, ich verstehe schon.
Drink.
Na komm.
You got good manners, Squirt.
Ich bin ja kein Unmensch. Ich schlage nur Leute.
You've had your water. Now it's time to talk.
It's the first time interrogating someone, isn't it? You let me dictate the agenda. Makes me think you're weak.
Don't make this harder than it needs to be, okay? I just want to know where Lily took my people.
It doesn't matter. As soon as she gets there, she's gonna turn around and come right back for me. You better give me the 5-star treatment. If I'm smiling when she gets here, you might be able to trade me for a little mercy. We underestimated you, little shits. Lily won't make the same mistake twice.
You think Lily would come back for you? Look at the state you're in. You're worthless to her now.
I can heal.
There is no rescue party, Abel. Only a bunch of pissed off kids who want you dead.
So tell us where our friends are. You trade it for mercy.
Lily will never give up. The only reason we came here was for more manpower. Losing Jonathan and me, 3 sprouts that can barely hold a gun. Even a dummy like me can do the math on that one.
We're gonna get him back.
You don't know what it's like out there. It's a bloodbath. One community against another. From Richmond to the coast. Back at the Delta, we're at war. Some really sick fucks who make me look like the Virgin Mary. We need people to fight it. Soldiers who do what we say. Point the guns the way we tell them to.
That's called kidnapping.
Give it whatever name you want. I call it survival.
What kind of place is this Delta if they use forced labor to defend it?
You think we like doing raids like this? Our home is under threat. It's a good home. Built to last. We do a lot to protect it. Maybe you can understand that.
And I do a lot to get my friends back. So stop wasting my time.
Leider kann ich ihn verstehen, sonst hätte ich seinen Kopf schon längst verletzt.
Okay. Front pocket. The answer to all your questions.
Wenn ihr Leute braucht, warum seid ihr einfach nicht gekommen und habt nachgefragt?
Whatsoever parteth the hoof and is cloven-footed, and cheweth the cud among the beasts, that shall ye eat. What the fuck? Is this code?
No, it's fucking Leviticus. I was hoping it'd be some timely moralistic shit about turning the other cheek. Well, come on. That thing ain't gonna light itself. Want to know where your friends are? Smoke will clear my mind. Help me remember stuff. Like where Lily went.
Ihn verletzen? Ihn rauchen lassen. Ach komm. Konsequenz, er stirbt dann auch an den Qualmen, den wir ihm gegeben haben. Tatsache.
That's a lot of blood. Oh,
this is not good.
He's gonna die, isn't he? We have medicine. We can still patch him up.
I don't think so. When you pushed me off that balcony, something must have burst inside of me. No medicine can fix this.
No.
I never wanted things to end like this.
Jetzt tut er mir sogar richtig leid. Jetzt tut mir sogar der Schlag am Anfang leid.
I'm a fucking mess.
Will he turn?
No. My whole life, everything I ever got, I got with my own two hands and my will. For my body to turn on me, to take control. I'll tell you where to find Lily. Just promise you won't let me turn. I'm begging you.
If you're honest with me, I'll put you out of your misery. You have my word.
Okay, we have a boat. We're docked a few miles west of here, at an old fishing pier. Your friends are on the boat. You got what you wanted. Please, don't let me become one of those things. Please.
Ja, ich hab's versprochen und ich halte meine Versprechen. Ich bin kein Monster.
Not that. Let me keep my face.
AJ, don't look away. I want you to see this.
I want to.
Huh? Stupid. This is so... Das war die falsche Antwort zur falschen Frage. Oder zu... Ja, irgendwie, ich weiß nicht. Die falsche Reaktion zur Antwort, sagen wir mal so.
Come on, we have a boat to find.
Sometimes I don't know where this dirty road is taking me. Sometimes I don't know the reason why, so I guess I'll keep gambling lots of moves and lots of rambling. Well, it's easier than just waiting around to die.
Ich fand es auf jeden Fall merkwürdig, dass, wo ich gesagt habe, dass er sich genau das anschauen soll, dass er das aber nicht will. Also, das ist eigentlich das, was der zu mir gesagt hat, passt mehr darauf, wenn ich gesagt hätte, schau bitte nicht hin oder so. Das hätte wirklich dazu besser gepasst.
Once we find the boat, we'll look for a way to sneak on board.
Yeah, if Ten doesn't fuck it up this time.
It wasn't Ten's fault.
Yes, it was! Mitch died because he...
Say one more thing about Ten. I dare you.
Guys, there it is.
Oh, sind wir schon beim Boot? Da, Kai! Na? Spitzel die Plünderer. Erstmal mit Louis reden.
Have you ever seen this thing before?
No way. Pretty sure I would have remembered an old-timey riverboat. Where I'm sitting, looks like that pier is the only way inside.
Well, let's see what else is down there.
Wir haben übrigens nächste Woche wirklich sehr viel zu zocken. Eigentlich erst ab Donnerstag. Mein Plan für Donnerstag steht schon fest. Ich werde gemütlich abends wahrscheinlich erst anfangen zu streamen, so 20, ab 20 Uhr kann man vielleicht damit rechnen, vielleicht ein bisschen später, aber ich will ja die Episode 2 von Life is Strange 2 vor 0 Uhr fertig haben. Ich rechne halt mit 2 Stunden. Oder mehr halt. Deswegen wäre besser, wenn wir 4 Stunden Zeit dafür haben. Und danach natürlich ab 0 Uhr Resident Evil 2 Remake. Und ich streame eine lange Zeit. Mal schauen, ob wir vielleicht sogar 24 Stunden schaffen. Ich kann es nicht versprechen, deswegen wird das kein offizieller 24-Stunden-Stream. Weil wenn ich müde bin, bin ich müde und dann quäle ich mich nicht weiter. So, betrachten wir erstmal das Pier. Da könnten wir wahrscheinlich hier lang, da rein und so. So wäre mein Weg, wenn ich ein Schleichspiel spiele.
Und
da der Zugang.
I can see an entrance.
Yeah, there's one at the other end of the boat, too.
There's a small opening at the top of those closed doorways. AJ and I know how to deal with those.
Info, kleine Öffnung, so groß wie AJ.
I don't see any obvious place to keep prisoners.
Don't boats have brigs? Boat jails.
Maybe, but where?
Now that,
ganz tief drin, wenn. Haben wir hier noch mehr?
Distraction.
Oh.
Now we just need what, a dozen walkers? How hard could that be?
Maybe not as hard as you think.
Wir könnten sie mit Beißern ablenken.
A rabbit's foot.
Omar used to carry around a rabbit's foot.
You don't think? We'll take it home. I can give it back to him once we've saved him.
Die bewahre ich sicher auf. Bevor ich mit dem rede, will ich hier mich noch umgucken. Komm, wir gehen wieder. Wir haben gesehen, wo sie sind. Ihnen geht's gut. Wir sind wieder weg. Klingt nach einem Plan. Nicht Spaß. Ich hoffe, ich kann mit allen reden und trigger nicht automatisch etwas. Wir können bestimmt mehrere Wege. Pferde. Wir sollten die Pferde. Können wir alles machen? Pferde verjagen, mit Walkern ablenken und dann reinschleichen.
Looks like building material, furniture, probably stuff from the train station.
Sheet metal, wood, and quite a bit of it.
He should have that stuff.
They're loading those rafts with supplies.
I could cut those loose and just ride them down river, easy.
Torches.
Torches?
We could use the fire.
Am Wasser.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
we should get out of here before they spot us. We can talk through the plan once we're somewhere safe.